As China continues to tell the world that everything is A-OK when it's clearly not, the uber pro-governmental Global Times has been trying to pass off a story about infrared cameras picking up when you let one go. Using their official Twitter account, the Chinese tabloid posted a TikTok video from a television station in Anxi located in Hubei province on Monday. They included the caption, "Can't help farting? Well, better try harder," because infrared temperature sensors recently installed in airports and train stations to monitor temperatures of passengers amid the latest outbreak can screen them all. Seems legit. Actually, it's fake, which in China passes the test of a hard-hitting news story. According to Gizmodo, the video is actually from 2016 with the noxious gas clouds digitally added. Gizmodo reports that the video was first let go in 2016 by an online group called Banana Factory, who later came out and said the video was a hoax. And now, thanks to the Global Times, you have Chinese people worried about fevers and holding it in when they pass through security. If you want more Tomo in your life, click the subscribe and bell button so you get notified when a new video is up. Thanks for watching Tomo News.